Hello.
Hello. Hello.
I am here to inquire about my son. He is born in 1999, Year of Tiger.
尊敬的卢台长，我有两个问题想要询问我的孩子。他生于1999年，属虎的。
他想问什么？身体是吧？我看到了，我看到他儿子的脑子有问题。
Your son suffer from brain problem.
Yes.
大家看到了吗？我告诉你，他的孩子智商受到影响，脑髓体有问题，而且呢，你告诉他，这孩子呢，实际上呢，也是小时候生出来不久就慢慢开始不好了。
Your intelligence has been affected. Also, the brain cord has been also affected. And it's been like this. It's not when he was born, it's after a while. After he was born, he started to have these kind of symptoms. Is that correct?
Tell him to pray. If he doesn't pray, this child will not be good.
Do you recite now?
Little bit. Yeah, you have to read the Buddha's notes. Yeah, you read every day. I can let you in a dreaming from the some heaven, some the Buddha's coming. You can dreaming.
You will dream of Buddha.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. 好吗？他要看看档次低一点的嘛也可以。你告诉他卢台长，他也做梦做得到。
If you want to dream of Master Lu, you can also dream of Master Lu.
谁叫你翻译的？开玩笑。
So ask the question you want to ask.
How many little houses do I need to burn for him?
你跟他说先念89章。
The first batch is 89 little houses.
你告诉他，他的家族里边呢有这种忧郁症的，就是病人，就是脑子不大好的病人的，就是有过去家族里边有的，遗传的。
So it's you inherit from your family members because according to family history, there are lots of people suffer from this kind of mental disorders and depression. Is that correct?
你告诉他，如果87章念完之后，叫他自己多念心经，他自己多念心经给孩子，这孩子会好起来的。
Once you've done 87 little houses, you should recite more heart sutra on behalf of your kids, and your kids will become better and better.
Thank you.
几岁啊？他刚才说。
1999年属虎的。
属虎几岁了？
How old
is he?
多少啊？
15岁。
15.
他灵性很多。15, 16.
How old?
15.
他真的要好的话，这孩子18岁才能慢慢恢复。
Because there's lots of foreign spirits occupy your kid's body, so you have to wait until years of 18. At the age of 18, then he will fully recover.
非常好。你叫他能不能在家里吃素啊？
Can you have a vegetarian diet at home?
You have to promise for the Buddha. 很好。还有，叫他能不能放放生啊？
Can you also perform life liberation to liberate lives of animals?
Yeah.我告诉你，他的前世的在前世他是中国人，所以他非常喜欢中国的文化，而且很喜欢洋茶什么的。你问他。
Okay, two lifetimes before you were a Chinese, that's why you love lots of Chinese things.
Culture, right? You like Chinese food, right? You like Chinese 洋茶, right? (笑)好吧，
那他本人的功课应该怎么安排？
他功课是吧？你叫他念心经主要， 心经每天要念十二遍，大悲咒最好念七遍，然后呢叫他念那个七佛灭罪真言吧，四十九遍，因为我怕他礼佛念不下来，好吗？
You should recite seven times Great Compassion Mantra, 12 times Heart Sutra, and also the 49 times a small text to repent your past offenses.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, you. 你告诉他，他家里呀、啊，他家里要叫他专门念十七张小房子，因为他家里的厨房间他经常听见声音的。就是家里有灵性。
You should also dedicate 17 little houses to the creditors at house because there are some karmic creditors or foreign spirits at house. So you can listen to some cracking sound at night, especially in the kitchen area.
Right? 他听得见的，你看他吓坏了。明白了吗？他现在看我的眼神都不对了，吓死他了。好了。
Okay.
他没有什么大问题，你就告诉他多吃一点芝麻，因为他头发掉得很厉害。
You should also eat more sesame because he lose hair very quickly. So take more sesame.
Okay. okay.
好吧，好了，我不跟他讲了。实际上他身上毛病很多，身体毛病很多的，他的那个胃啊也不好。他胃很差的，这个肠胃非常不好的。人很老实的，他很老实的。
You are a very kind and honest person, but you also have some problem with your digestive system.
吓坏了。好了好了，下去吧。
Okay,
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.